10:58 p.m., August 13, 2019. Y'all really did do this to the wrong one. Encoded my spine, injected me with all kind of stuff. And some of these alien races or these advanced races know this is true. Huge parts of that machines, those machines out there have come loose and were falling, are falling apart. So you abuse me, but yet you're trying to get me to fix the crap on a spiritual level. You red and black groups, tribes that use the red and black coloring because of my Kali. It's called the Kali Kulas. It's also considered the AD Parashakti cults. Every time I try to establish the truth of what has taken place, because they chipped me and stuff, they try to erase facts. Alright? Things are used in the cosmos with colors. Alright? Different types of colors. Violet, blue. All those colors have things to do, have something to do with chakra systems. The violet light. They talk about that being your crown chakra. The green is your heart chakra. The blue is your throat chakra. The red is like the yellow is like the solar plexus. The red is like the sexual root chakra. The orange is like reproductive chakra. Well, when you shot this at my chest chakra, I'm telling you people, to in order to be liberated, it's not an easy process, okay? They're lying to you about salvation and liberation. If I have the ability, and I would hope that other people that this may have happened to, which I doubt it, but if you look at the movie, The Time Traveler's Wife, you will see that that man had the ability to time travel and he would just disappear out of his clothes. That happened to me in front of Hitler. And my yellow garments were left there. So they've navigated this cosmos and have reached the golden aura, the golden light, the golden kingdom. But in The Time Traveler's Wife, he had the ability to do that, and so did The Butterfly Effect, the first movie. The guy was able to time travel. He was time traveling. So if I have this ability, you have this ability, and it's being honed, and I'm being studied, because others have said, how could you be in all those places, those different places like that? Because they've seen it. They've been watching this like Shutter Island bullshit. Alright? Advanced camera lenses. Stefan Schulman is a German. But he's a German with the keys to this matrix. Who because of having this access to this technology these Nazis these Aldebaran Nazis who have access to cryo tanks too cryo preservation feel that they are in the position of God. And have me playing as the sin. Yeah. I'm the sin because of who I am. Not because of my acts of what I've done. It's because of who I am considered the sin. Because I don't want to birth children for these Nephilim creatures. I'm not going to be the, I'm not going to allow myself to be my genetics and my DNA to be outsourced to be your new race. This is what this is really about. Ask Dale DuVernay why she said, I'm like the old woman in the shoe, had so many children she didn't know what to do. Why does she refer to this as Rosemary's baby? Because she knew that cults had been having access to me sexually and memory erasing me of it. How is it when I was little kid, I realized I was surrounded by an enclosure. That Louisiana, New Orleans, Willow Street was an enclosure. And in my mind, I knew this. But little, you can't explain that. How is it I knew as a little child that something was removing the scenery in my grandparents' room. Some people say it was those little brown creatures that were on the planet then that was doing that to me. You've interfered with my human experience. And I'm willing to suffer it out because I know none of your physical, material world, all these riches, gold, all that don't mean a damn thing to me. Y'all read me wrong. But y'all aren't going to have it. I'm not going to let you have your little fiat world. Because you've interfered with my reunion. With my twin soul, my twin counterpart. All this ain't all in my head concerning having lacerations to my vaginal area. They want to cover this dirty, filthy, nasty truth up. And I'm such a realist that I want to confront it. I want it to be known so you know why you're being taken down. so you know why y'all can't exist no more, Nephilim. So you know why this is called the Babylon Dome. Babylon, huh? I'm not playing along anymore. Nobody had no damn right map in my entire fucking brain. Do you understand me? And I'm willing to die because I know I'm going to always exist. But y'all kept on wanting to do it violently. Because you're fucking haters. And your motherfuckers. And I want jams in, the bold jams in over there to start talking. Because he's one of those elder gods who works with Zeta Reticula. No. I don't expect to get any respect because I've been disrespected. But the cosmos respects me anytime I have beings that had to breach through this and talk to me and address me as Mata. We're dying and we wanted to tell you goodbye. That wasn't part of my imagination, you idiots. No more life extension for these inhabitants that want to keep this charade going. You can tell James Rinks that. You can tell Safon Shuleman that, Ron P. Angel that. You can tell those tablecloth wearing Saudi Arabians that. With their black and gold cube. Not the Borgs. Y'all hooked me up to this because of I'm an eternal being. And y'all want to keep replaying this and redoing this. It's going to be very hard for me to die. Without being jumped into another timeline. Because it's already happened 3 times. But I'm permanent. And every time it happens, I still stay in this one area. Because I'm in Earthia. I'm an earth being. A fixed being. Do you understand? Y'all had no rights. None. And you've lost favor with me. Why am I surrounded by people that have no teeth in their mouth? Their teeth are rotted out and carrying on. Who's done this to these people? If the crystalline tech gets taken down, you're going to see what these people truly are. Some of them don't really exist. And they're hooked up to the Frankenstein science. Naval intelligence, you have a lot of explaining to do. Department of Defense. Department of Intelligence. Department of Intelligence. The Defense Intelligence Agency. That's what y'all are. Defense Intelligence Agency. A lot of explaining to do. All them big satellite dishes that's been put around the world and all that was to get signals from other planetary systems. And they've gotten the signal. And they're not pleased. They're not pleased and they're not happy. What's been done to me? Behind you Saturnalian cults. Did I really have a choice? If I was incarnated where I was supposed to be incarnated, in India or Cambodia or the Southeast, just to put Southeast Asia or South India, I would have been fine. No, they take me away from what I'm used of so they can have their little Arcadian game going. They took me away from what I'm accustomed to. And talking about punishing me. And I'm staying faithful to what I'm accustomed to and where I'm from. You intergalactic navigators who have put yourselves in a very serious situation now. I don't want to hear this. I have a right to enjoy my human experience, no matter where I am. You understand? Y'all are offended at my behavior. I'm offended at what y'all have done celestially.